This is the SF Productions Podcast Network.
Hey, this is Mark. You can check out our audio podcast, How I Got My Wife to Read Comics, on iTunes or on our website, sfpodcastnetwork.com. This won't be a regular episode. Life kind of got in the way, but I wanted to get something out to you. We shot some video at various places and hope you find it interesting. First off, we checked out Free Comic Book Day at our favorite LCS, Pack Rat Comics. They always do a great job. And after that, we just got back from Wisconsin and I shot some stuff at three unique museums. The National Mustard Museum in Middleton, the Chudnow Museum of Yesteryear in Milwaukee, and the Milwaukee Transit Archives and Museum in West Allis. Thanks to all of them for their assistance and patience, and enjoy this potpourri episode. Checking out strange museums in Wisconsin, and we're starting with the National Mustard Museum. Let's take a look. Thank you. behind this unassuming door is the Chutnow Museum of Yesteryear. Actually a very wonderful exhibit of 20th century memorabilia antiques. Let's go take a look.
It's important on such days to have your home bright and cheerful, your kitchen especially, where you spend so many hours. There's one thing that will brighten your kitchen more than anything else. Gleaming linoleum floors kept fresh and spotless with Johnson's self-polishing floor coat. Floor coat requires no rubbing or buffing. There's practically no work to it. You just apply floor coat, it shines while it dries with no further work from you.
Thank you.
another unassuming door, and another museum, the Milwaukee Transit Archives and Museum. Actually, a very impressive collection here. Let's take a look.